six bottom five. So stop in over there and check that. If you want to grab the Colt brand out there, they've got the six packs of golf cart that you can ride on and bring it right out there. If you need some help getting around, just catch that cart. They'll give you a nice ride around. And for the kids, if you want to ride in the pedal or the barrel train, that's riding around all day. Just lay them down, they'll let you get in and give you a nice, nice ride. So enjoy the day. Usually about 3:30 or so, things are starting to shut down. So hopefully everybody enjoys themselves. Thank you very much.
They weren't designed to walk on concrete floors. It's hard on it.
Walking isn't the worst. Standing on it.
Yeah,
standing still, that's a really
good. But then I did something else that people used to call me, oh, it's crazy cow who's out there again. I had a canoe on top of my car. My backpack in the car. Instead of having lunch, I put the backpack on, the canoe on, and I hiked out around the parking lot for a half hour or so. And people said, ah, there's cows, but there's a reason for it. I spent vacations up in Canada canoeing in backwater.
No breeze on it.
No fuel in tank. And we're firing it up again?
Yeah, of course.
There.
They feel about the same. I think they're both pretty cool.
Okay.
You got a friend of the family and husband died. And she didn't go away and stay. And she said, when she really felt bad, she still sit in the closet and it was cold and snow. And she said, it was sort of, it was gave her a sense of comfort. And that was it. And I think it was like 5 years before she went to die. It was great.
All right. One of them I got to get finished with some electrical work and that.